or Israel. Strong on the first set of twizzles, slightly out of alignment on the second. Only a little bit though, there's strong edges, good speed. Easy, open transitions, enabling them to build a lot of speed quickly. Lift to lift. Difficult position for him in the spread. Combination lift. Some energy there. Well, we've seen some contrasting styles and themes in this group. Something completely different. And there's no doubt about it, these two have got stronger and stronger over the last couple of seasons. Their speed across the ice, their confidence in what they're doing has improved so much. Perhaps that's due to the coach change, Galit Shay now working with them, but it certainly seems to be working, doesn't it?
The physicality they have out there, the
the conditioning that all these skaters must have to drive through for 4 minutes at that level is amazing. I was thinking as they were skating, I need to be careful not to just look at what I like as a routine, because one concept might appeal to me more than another concept and unduly influence me in how I choose to talk about it. Because to me, my challenge right at the moment is that I thought the Italians were absolutely drop-dead gorgeous out there, and I'm comparing every other routine to that.
Yeah.
And really, it's looking at each one in its own merits. And the other thing is that because of the makeup of the marks and the structure now that the skaters have to get to, it becomes a little bit predictable. We're going to see this and this and this element. And unless there's something really special as a framework for that, I'm just becoming a little element after element.
Yeah,
that's going on for me too. But
that's what was so great about the Italians program, wasn't it? They had everything in there that they're supposed to have.
Yeah.
You didn't even see it.
Yeah, no, it wasn't like element.
No.
It was, yes.
Sorry to talk about the Italians over the Israeli slow-mos here, but...
And yet this as a concept, you know, is something to try and create a story, to try and look at interpreting something within the ice dance competition is what I love to see. I love to see people trying to bring something different rather than the more traditional routines for me. I've seen them before. I always think the champions need to push for something that's really bringing something new to the sport. And they're doing that. So, you know, every credit for them on that. And some very good and difficult elements. Some of the second part of the combination lift I thought wasn't very difficult. I thought the circular lift, again, the second part wasn't very difficult. The spin was super. But right now, I'm hoping that the Italians are right up there.
Oh, they will be, I think. But I don't think they had enough marks for any movement. But we'll wait and see. Now let's focus on the marks for these two. They certainly looked the part there. Two did.